so close, being so competitive in these games, yet still dropping, and now have lost six in a row. How does that is it frustrating to come so close some of these games and stuff against some really good teams but not be able to get over that finish line and get that win? All right, thanks.